So as a developer, what's the difference between working in Windows and working in Azure? Well, fundamentally, at the end of the day, it's really not that different. You're still writing code. You're still making pull requests to Git repositories. It's really basically the same. There is one huge difference, though, and that has to do with perspectives and time and cadence. In Windows, I was used to developing features that would only show up after 3 years, a year, 6 months, relatively long time scales. And that affected how you wrote your code because you knew you had a long time to develop the code, but you also realized that if anything went wrong, a long time to make it right. In Azure, code is delivered on a much faster cadence. Might be 1 month, 2 months, might be 2 weeks, might even be a 1 week cadence. It all depends on the individual service. Each service chooses its own cadence for delivery. But at the end of the day, our cycles are faster. And what that means is that I can work on a feature and actually have it available to my customers in 2, maybe 3 weeks. And that in and of itself is just exhilarating because it means that, well, frankly, I get to delight customers more often than I would in the Windows organization where things just take a little bit more time. And I fully understand why Windows needs to take a long time. And the answer is that they have this massive compatibility burden that they need to make darn sure they don't break. And so running things more slowly and more deliberately in Windows is a really good choice, especially for customers. But in Azure, we're cloud-based and we operate at cloud speeds. And frankly, it's kind of liberating to be able to do that.